Well, more dust continues to fly off of the roof and cowl of our blue FJ60 project. We keep finding very poorly repaired little dents. I mean, this thing had what we can tell is pretty minor damage that was just mangled throughout the years. You can see the filler where they've done screw holes to try and fix it. And once again, you can see the layers of paint on this. This thing's been painted in some spots 4 times. The whole thing's been done at least 3. It's probably got about 5 times the amount of paint it should ever have from the factory, which we never like seeing. So this is why, yet again, we refuse to work over original paint, because you just never know what's underneath there. I mean, obviously we knew this roof had some damage, but not quite as poorly repaired. But it's kind of what happens to these vehicles when they're just old used vehicles, and now that they've turned into collector's items and the purists are getting their hands back on these great trucks, we're just doing what we can to make them right again.